Hey, I'm Raj Kapoor, and I'm the director for Shania Twain's Rock This Country Tour. Today we're shooting the opening video and then a video interlude that happens about three-quarters of the way into the show. When she decided to go on tour, we basically threw everything away. We have new band members, no dancers, brand new lighting designer, built a custom stage for her, all new video elements, costume changes. It's just going to be a whole bunch of fun. Can't keep your feet on the ground. Shania and I have been working together for 3 years now. Started with her Las Vegas show, and you know, I think we have a really great professional relationship. There's now an element of trust. She lets me know when she likes something or when she doesn't like something. She's doing this because she likes to have fun. I always think women look better with a little movement around them. I mean, she's a very beautiful woman to begin with, but she knows how to connect with the camera, and it's always so exciting to watch her bring, you know, a new vision to life. She's such a beautiful woman. She could have been a model, so it's really kind of easy to make her look good.